How to fix find my iPhone not updating location. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix if your iPhone is not updating the location. The location is stuck or showing the same location over and over again. Whatever the problem is, I'll go ahead and show you how you can fix the problem. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix your iPhone location problem, the very first thing that you need to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device, and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on app section, and then scroll down and find out the find my app. Once you get that one, go ahead and tap on this one, tap on location, and make sure that it's selected with the while using the app, and also enable the precise location. If it's toggle on, go ahead and turn this off and enable it again. And once you do that, just get back to the main settings of your iPhone. And from the main settings, you just need to scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down again, tap on date and time right here. And then make sure to select the set automatic date and time, because sometimes this can actually prevent your location as well. Now, once you have, make sure, just get back to the settings once again. And from the very top, go and tap on your Apple ID at the very top, and then scroll down, tap on find my here as well, and tap on find my, and make sure to enable all these options from here: find my iPhone, find my network, and also send last location. And then get back from here and also enable the share location from here, share my location from here as well. Just get back from here, and once you have made sure all the settings from your device, just go ahead and pull down from the very top and take your internet connection. If you're using Wi-Fi, then switch it to a stable data connection, or if you're still using the data connection, you can connect your iPhone to a stable Wi-Fi connection, and right after that you can restart your iPhone. Once you can tap on this virtual home button, device, more, and tap on restart. Tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone, and also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And once you get back, connect your iPhone to a stable connection, and most likely your problem is going to be solved. But let's say you did everything but you're still having the problem, then this is the last process that you guys can follow. Simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device, and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down to the bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, tap reset network settings from here, and then put your password, and then tap on reset network settings once again. But make sure this will reset all of your network related settings, and it'll get back to the default. And once you do that, most likely your find my iPhone location not updating problem will be solved, and it will be showing correctly. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.